Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our acoustic concert night called Unplugged. My name is Chelsea Tomata, and I'm the 2020 Arts Captain, and this is Harriet Lloyd, the 2020 Music Leader. Due to COVID-19, unfortunately, we haven't had many opportunities to perform our music for you this year. So tonight, we are very excited for you to finally see some of the amazing talents that CLC has to offer. This evening, you'll be seeing a range of music performances from a variety of different year levels.
Our first performer is Gabby. Gabby has just completed Year 11 and is currently halfway through a study of Vet Music Certificate 3. She will complete this course in her Year 12 studies, alongside a role as a CLC Arts Captain for 2021. Tonight, Gabby will be performing a duet from the musical Wicked called For Good with our Year 10 team leader, Miss Kalaluka. This piece was recorded for a graduating class of 2020 and was played at their valedictory.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the world. Who can say because I knew you. I have been changed for good.
It will maybe, we may never meet again. Say before we part, so much of me is made from what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our story's in, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Change for the better, but because I knew you,
because I knew you,
I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for.
But then I guess we know there's blame to share,
and none of it seems to matter anymore.
Like a comet,
like a ship pulled from its place as it passes the sun,
like a stream that meets,
like a sea drop by
a
lying world. Who can say if I've been changed for?
Thank you, Ms. Koluka and Gabby. Kate was fortunate to be a recipient of the Margaret Spain Scholarship this year for piano, which allowed her to develop her skills in another instrument as she was currently learning guitar. Kate is also working on completing her Vet Music Certificate 3, which she will continue through Year 12. The piece that Kate will be performing for you tonight is White Clouds by Lodovico Einaudi.
That sounded amazing, Kate. Next up is Ruby. Ruby has just completed Year 8, and in a short time here at CRC, she has proven that her talent is immense. Ruby was lucky to have a role in the critically acclaimed production of Harry Potter and the Cursed Child at the Prince's Theatre. Tonight, she'll be performing for you a song from Smile called Disneyland.
Sunday night, I guess the folks were busy fighting. Joan already left home, 11 years old on my own, feeling nothing but lonely. There's nothing to do, there's nothing out there but the traffic down on State 93. So I sit through the night by our old black and white TV. I saw it, and that's when I tight, wishing hard I might, wishing hard I may find my way to Disneyland. Gotta get to Disneyland on a western breeze. There, each little bird full of springs. You press a button, it sings recorded music in the air. They've had the mountain ravines, it's only plywood and paste. Go on, say it. I'll turn around and tell ya. I don't care. I don't care. I will live.
Thanks, Ruby, that was awesome. Next up is Tiana. Tiana has just completed year 11 and has been part of performing arts here at CLC since year 7. She has been involved in college productions, drama, and is also working on completing her Certificate 3 in vet music. Tonight, Tiana will be performing an old classic that you all know, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, from the movie The Wizard of Oz.
Somewhere. chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high.
One of our favourite songs, thanks Tiana. Next up we have Charlotte. Charlotte is an accomplished musician on a variety of instruments including piano, saxophone and the drums. She has been part of the performing arts here at CRC since year 7, having participated in college productions, performed at assemblies and college tours. She has just completed year 10 where she studied Vet Music Certificate 1 and 2 and will continue her studies into year 11. Tonight, Charlotte will be performing Cavatina from the Deer Hunter.
Well done, Charlotte. Not bad for a little sister. Next, we have Emily. Emily has been part of the music department since year 7, having learnt the bass guitar. She has shown her passion for singing and has performed at various college events, such as assemblies, tours, and college productions. Emily has just completed year 10, where she studied Vet Music Certificate 1 and 2, and will continue with her music studies in year 11. Tonight, she will be performing All I Ask by Adele, accompanied by Charlotte on piano.
Say a word that we've been said before.
Maybe.
Now we have Jacinta. Jacinta, who has only just completed her first year at CLC, has already shown her love for the performing arts. She was a part of the elite musical theatre group, learnt percussion as part of the junior band program, and will be continuing her love of performance next year as more performance opportunities will be permitted. Tonight, Jacinta will be performing a piece she selected called If I Die Young.
If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses, sink me in the river at dawn, send me away with the words of a love song. Oh, 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 oh. Lord, make me a rainbow, or shine down on my mother, she know I'm safe with you. Do my colors, oh well. Life ain't always what you think it ought to be. No, ain't even gray, but she buries her baby. A sharp knife of a short life. Oh well, I've had just enough time. If I die young, bury me in satin, lay me down on a bed of roses. Come
come into your kingdom. I'm as green as a ring on my little cold finger. I've never known the loving of a man, but at your fountain I says he was holding my hand. There's a boy here in town says he'll love me forever. Who would have thought forever could be severed by the sharp knife of a short life? Oh, well, I've had just enough time. So put on your best, boys, and I'll wear my pearls. What I never did is done. A penny for my thoughts, oh no, I sell them for a dollar. There was so much more after I'm a goner. Then maybe then you'll hear the words I've been singing. Funny when you're dead and people start listening.
Charlotte, for your wonderful performance.
To end this evening, our final performance is from a trio of Gabby, Jess, and Tiana. In saying this, Jess has also completed Year 11 and is halfway through her study of Vet Music Certificate 3, which she will complete this course as part of her Year 12 studies during 2021. Jess has also been involved in the performing arts at CLC, having participated in drama as well as music studies during her time at the college. Tonight, Jess will be playing guitar, accompanying Tiana and Gabby as they perform Flicker by Niall Horan.
The sun, and it echoes a spark.
lay there and you're sleeping. Hear the patterns of you breathing. And I tell you things you've never heard before. Asking questions to the ceiling. Never knowing what you're thinking. I'm afraid that what we have is gone. Then I think of the star, and it echoes a spark. I remember the magic electricity. Then I look in my heart, there's a light in. Keep. Please don't leave. Please don't leave. And I want this to pass. And I hope this won't last, last too long. Then I think of the star, and it echoes a spark. I remember the magic electricity. Then I look in my heart, there's a light in. Keep. Please don't leave. Please don't leave.
Thank you, girls. That was a really nice way to end our acoustic night. We'd like to thank everyone watching at home for participating with our acoustic night and for taking the time out of your night to enjoy our performances. I would also like to thank all of the girls who gave up their time to perform for us this evening, as well as our staff member Shay, who gave up his time to play piano. We hope you all have a really nice evening and enjoy the rest of your night.